Di passare
di bisogno di capire se pensa di fermarsi.
Rimanete dritto, il più il
Sonny! I guanti, Sonny! Yeah. Merita.
Questa overall Mitas, i tre protagonisti di questo campionato italiano enduro estremo 2022 nella prima.
Just finished the race, was hard 2 hours of racing. At the beginning I struggled quite a lot. I crashed down one riverbed, a big stone hit me in the back, so struggled the first 3 laps pretty much. Then I got a good rhythm and yeah, was catching up the guys, and yeah, in the end now I am first and really enjoy it.
Hello guys, so a lot of mud in this race. Is the first round of Italian extreme enduro, Wildwood extreme, but I like so much because it's not easy with the mud. All passage was so difficult, but so fun, because sometimes we change the positions because maybe I crash or the other guys crash, and also very fun, and I'm happy. And I want to thank all my sponsor and my friends and my family that helped me, and I'm so happy. Thank you.